Working on the top frame, because anything I want to do inside I could do right now. So I'm going to get this frame put together, and then the plan is to put a net on the top of the frame here, kind of like in the middle somewhere, and then have it on hinges with a latch on it. So you just unlatch it, lift it up, throw the hay in, and then put it back down and latch it back up again. So I'm going to go ahead and get these put together, and then I have latches and the hook are in my pocket. So we're going to go ahead and get this done and see how it goes for the boys. I did put hay in it earlier, especially for their afternoon hay. I put some of it in here, just in the box part, and Flash had ended up actually throwing it all out of the box, which is another good thing for the net, is they won't be able to throw it out of the box. So especially on those windy days, it won't be able to get out of the box, which is part of our issue right now. So